Hi guys.
I do not have time to vlog today. Today is Parent Teacher Conferences Day, and my schedule has been crazy since school started this year. So just to give you a little bit of a hint, on Saturday I have two birthday parties and a housewarming party to go to, and my entire month has been that way. But I did get a chance to go to, well, actually I had to go to Walmart and Dollar Tree today, so I figured I'd just give you a little bit of a Walmart and Dollar Tree haul.
Okay, this is what I got at Dollar Tree. I picked up, I'm sorry about my nails, a little pair of bright pink gloves for Joe to wear for just this fall. They're not warm or anything, but they're super soft, and they match her snow pants, so they'll be nice and warm for her this fall, not into the winter. Michael keeps forgetting his lunch bag at school, so I picked up some of these to get us through. A couple of garbage cans. Josie and Michael both used their Halloween trick-or-treating buckets to catch critters this summer. So we stopped at Dollar Tree and we found some Halloween trick-or-treating bags. And these are the two I picked out. For Michael's is a little bit bigger, Josie's a little bit smaller. They had all different varieties, and I thought Josie would like this one, so that's what I grabbed. I also grabbed some sparkly tissue paper. Dollar Tree is the best place to get that. And then this bag I like so much, I got two. My niece's birthday is on Saturday, and then my neighbor's little girl, her birthday is on Saturday as well. And now we do go to, like, you know, our family birthday parties and whatever, and when we have family birthday parties for our kids as well, but we don't usually go to, like, neighbors and friend birthday party. It's just because that can be a total budget buster. So we usually cut this out, but this is a special occasion because Josie just loves this little girl. She spends every minute she can with her. So we are going to attend that one on Saturday. So, and then for her gift, we got her a weave loom and a refill kit. This was actually not too bad of a buy, I don't think. And I just love doing these when I was a little girl. My girls loved doing these when they were little girls, and it's great for dexterity and for busy little hands. So I thought that would be great, and it's pretty easy cleanup too. So I thought that would be a good gift. She turned 6, by the way, so this is 5 and up, so it should be age appropriate. I picked up some more Command adhesive strips. I was completely out of those, and my Walmart has been out of them forever. I don't even know why. Alexander and I go through one of these every 2 weeks. So, one bottle, not a two-pack. And this twin pack was on sale for $12, and I had a $5 off coupon, so we paid $7, so $3.50 a bottle. That was a great buy, I think. And then a lady speed stick. Ellie needs another one for gym class. And I had a coupon for 50 cents off. And then this I have been out of for, oh my goodness, at least a month. Maybe two. And I decided to grab some again today.
So that's what I got, guys. I am going to try like crazy to get this edited and uploaded tonight so that you can have it at normal time tomorrow. If not, if it's a little late, I apologize. But I hope you guys have a great weekend. Wish me luck with my crazy schedule, would ya? Bye-bye.